I know this goes to the dungeon. Yeah, I'm in sneak mode. Guessing this is the dungeon then. Maybe not. Oh, that's right, this is the other court. Right.
Yeah?
Harold?
Hmm? Yes?
Connor.
What do you need?
Good afternoon.
Alan.
Yes?
What's in these rooms? Huh? The way it's in the thing like that. Okay, so RK, the god of birth and death, Alec here, those are books from Daggerfall. Bit of gold in there. There's another door here. Yeah, this castle's definitely a lot bigger than the others. That's a throne. Okay. 5 gold and a fine hat and silver garnet ring to sell. They're not even steel, so you can easily sell them. Fine clothes and fine hat. Brief History of the Empire, Volume 3. Empty chest. It's funny how the chests are empty, but the other stuff contains things. 10 gold. It's another bed. Royal bed. Empty chest. Fine boots, fine clothes, 2 fine hats, 11 gold. More fine boots. That's not something. Okay. That was interesting. What are these people are doing with no clothes on? I need you to wear something. Castle Sentinel Dungeon, that's where that is, okay. There's the answer to our question. We're not going there yet. But soon. Let's check in here and make sure no one's hiding in there. Reactivate my prices. Bunch of fine boots to sell. 17 gold. Copy of Gods and Worship. This chest has stuff in it. 13 gold. Fine clothes. 6 gold. 3 fine clothes and 4 gold. These are bookcases, not covered. Fine hat, 10 gold. 2 fine boots, fine clothes, and 9 gold. Selling all these clothes. I don't need that stuff. 11 gold here. Okay. Dun dun dun. Humph. Well, I never.
Need something?
Prince Greklith.
Yes.
Yes. Queen Akarithi.
What is it now?
What is it now? You just met me. Yeah, I forgot about the second court back here. It's like hidden away to protect the king and queen, or the... Yeah, the king and queen. Not the emperor and empress. Alright, so that one other place in the castle to go to, we're gonna go check that out. As soon as this thing is done depositing us. You can always tell when someone's going up there, huh? So I haven't gone in here, I don't think. Oh, there's nothing. So it was the... Okay. I got a little messed up. I thought this was the way up into the dungeon. That is. Okay. Nice place you got here. Pleasure exploring. I'll be on my way now. This is the dead zombie. The secondly dead zombie. I don't know which is closer. It looks like we might be closer here than by the gate, so let's just head straight over there. And by that I mean marginally. Picturing a knife that just screams at you. Alright, I'll talk to him last. This isn't the answer. Mm. Basil? Basil?
Mm. Yes. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Pleased to be buying all my clothes. You got plenty of gold, you can buy all this stuff. Okay, so now I can buy a spell if I wanted to. Or a staff. Okay. Okay, the mysterious woman won't talk.
Need something?
Need something?
Need something?
Excuse me, do you know who Prince Ortago was?
Ortago was a prince of Sentinel.
Ortago.
He died years ago.
Yep. Prince Lhotun's older brother. Thought he was a younger brother in Daggerfall, but I could be wrong. Any idea how he died?
I think he came down with a fever and eventually died.
Died of a fever? What was he like?
He was known as the Scholar Prince. He liked books more than swords. It used to drive King Cameron crazy.
Hmm. Is there anything else you can remember?
He was the only prince never to receive a public funeral.
No, why not?
Yes?
Try to speak with the old woman. Oh, I thought she was just leaving.
Need something?
Read the note handed to you by the mysterious woman. Get away from someone who says needs something. Put that on there too. A thin rail of a woman stepped forward and handed me a note and walked away, turning aside all questions with a gaunt, expressionless face. Okay. I like that. Letter from a friend. Is that who you are? Your friend? Meet with the agent of the Underking. Yeah, I know exactly where he is. Dear Crystal, if you are interested in learning the truth about Prince Artago, meet me at the resolution of Xenothar here in Sentinel. Will do. I thought she was getting up to say something very important. What about you?
Need something?
When did we talk to this Basil guy?
Need something?
Everyone wants to know if I need something. Agent of the Underking. Wasn't the shrine over here, though? Oh, this is it. Okay. Thanks for all the roses. Hi.
Hmm. Need something?
Are you the one who sent me this note?
Shh. I would prefer that nobody sees me talking with you.
Hmm.
It has come to our attention that the Underking is being wrongly accused of abducting Prince Artago.
Artago.
Before you judge, check into Castle Faallem. I'll mark it on your map.
Castle Faallem.
Who am I? Just call me a loyal servant. Now move away before anyone gets suspicious. Go on, scram.
Eh. Beg your pardon. Immediately goes back to his reading.
Need something?
Oh.
Need something?
You're not allowed to read that. Nope.
Yes.
That's forbidden text.
Need something?
You can't have that.
Yeah.
You are not allowed to read that book. Nope, yeah. Nope.
Yes.
Well, it got dark quickly. I met secretly with an agent of the Underking. Supposedly, the Underking had nothing to do with the abduction of Prince Artago or Artago, depending on who you talk to. I am supposed to check out Castle Faallem. Alright. I'm going to deactivate. Now we got three quests to do. Not including the main quest, which really just consists of all these different things. Okay. Well, I guess we'll go directly there. Oh, it's another one on an island. It's not real. Funny, we're inside these walls. Obviously going in there. Oh, neat. Very peaceful out here. We can see through those windows. Just sand inside? Oh wow. Huh? I can't go in here. Interesting. Yeah, look at this. In case you didn't believe me. Castle Faallem. What's that, like a lighthouse or something? This way. It's farther away than the castle. Oh, it's farther away than this. It's just, of course, it's right there. Hmm. Whoa. What awaits us in Castle Faallem? An empty room awaits. The horrors. I hear no enemy sounds. I suspect that because the room's a different, I mean the wall's a different texture. Well, whatever's in here with us, gotta be something. It's very quiet. All linear so far. Bereft of enemies. Can't help but thinking there's a huge enemy coming then. Okay, I don't imagine I'm here to fight you. Whoops. Oh, I didn't even see you there. Yeah, we're melee fighting. I don't know what you're doing. I did not even see him. He was so quiet. 25 gold and orc blood. Makes sense to find it on him. Orcish armor, value 1,000. Some arrows. Orcish bow? Oh, is better than adamantium? I'm gonna take as much as I can because we can sell this stuff. Steel horned helmet. But yeah, I remember them having pigs in cages. Potato. Sacks of flour. Okay. So. Gauntlets. Oh, they're the same as the steel plate. Alright. The steel plate is a little bit more, so let me switch to the orcish. I'll sell the steel plate. Orcish armor, yeah, that's a decrease. The boots are the same. Oh, because I'm already wearing one pair of them. Okay. And then this bow does 14 damage, but the orcish bow does 16. Isn't adamantium better than orcish? I thought it was. Could be wrong. I didn't use orcish in a Daggerfall Unity because that gave my character a what was it called? It couldn't wear it. Couldn't wear a forbidden material. Orcish. That's what it was. Alright, so we have the orcish bow. We favorite that. And then that gets two. Okay, so our new bow. Oh, that's part of the music. I was like, what's that sound? I hear a skeleton. Just peek over here, see, make sure this isn't just a small room we can eliminate. Yeah. Okay. Alright, we continue this way. Sounds like the skeleton is that way. Oh, he's in a room. Oh, okay. So I level up my sneak. Be sneakier through sneaking. Just in case spiders can figure out how to open a door, I go over here. I don't have any level ups right now. Nice try. Just waiting for the eye to close. I might level up just by getting sneak. Because I think the way it works, when you sneak against an enemy, you can get a level up. But then you're done with that enemy. But there's two spiders, so. At least I think there is. It's at least a spider and something else. Now there's this one dot moving around. Maybe the other thing was the skeleton down below. Assuming that's where it is. That's a long way down. Oh boy. Yeah, this looks like it got bigger. This goes to another zone in the zone. Do this. Get rid of this giant, maybe, if I can reach. The giants are deceptive. You can see them so clearly, but really so far away, sometimes your arrow can't reach them. This time it did. There's what, a werewolf down there? That might be the guy himself. Sure, if there's a way for it to get up here. I don't know where it went. But we did destroy that giant. There's a corridor up there, too. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's just going all over the place with verticality. I want to set a mark and recall point. Where's the skeleton? You hear it? The only thing I think is there's another floor, like, above this one. Like, we end up leaving this zone, going through one of those doors into the other Castle Faallem, and then we come back over, and then there's the skeleton. That's what I'm guessing. But yeah, this dungeon looks a little bigger. Okay, I'm just gonna set this out here. Done. I should increase stamina again. Stamina still stinks. Let's peek around for the werewolf again. It's hiding. I would do the same if I were getting pelted by arrows. There you are. Gotcha. I just had to draw it out again. Okay, this is in this zone. Here, skeleton again. So it's over our heads, just in the same zone. Like I was saying, only we don't leave the zone and go back, it's right here. The skeletons definitely aren't as tough as the skeleton warriors, but they're still a little tough. They seem tougher to me than normal skeletons, like Skyrim skeletons. You have the high ground, no! Ooh. Skeleton warrior axe and shield. What sees me? Something over here. Like extremely aware of my presence somehow. Gotta be in that room. Oh, we're going up. Oh, way up. Okay. Check out the room. Oh, is this where the werewolf is? It looks like we're very close to it. Oh, my fireball didn't leave my hand? My hand's on fire. Stop. Really? Takes a little while to get up. Get up. Okay. Like, I guess that's what saw me. Notice how fast that drops away. If he's like just inside this wall or he's up or down, I'm not sure. I hear you grinding your bones over there. Close the door just in time. Don't I? I might have something that stops paralysis. No. Maybe a potion? Cure disease. Free action. I only have one. Alright, I'm not gonna use it because I only have one. Am I too close? I need to get back. Close the door! No!